Attempted murder charges have been filed following a shooting in Fayette County this weekend. Police say 33-year-old Aaron Williams shot two people inside a home on Clover Street. Troopers say Williams is wanted on two other warrants and that he should be considered armed and dangerous.